Okay, everybody knows Loch Lomond, right? It was published first in the 1800s. You heard it done by, it was a big band in the 40s. I can't even remember which one it was. Excuse me. AC/DC recorded it. It was in Lady and the Tramp. My daughter's boyfriend reminded me of this the other day, and he said, oh yeah, Jock, the little Scottish Terrier. I wrote it down. Four steps straight and then to the left and right to the place where I marked it with a bunny, bunny bone that I'll bury for me own in the bunny, bunny bank in the backyard. That little tool.